Welcome to Cali.com.
What's going on, y'all? It's your girl, Latoya Luckett, and welcome to Cali.
Welcome to Cali.com.
So what do you think is going to happen with these kids that jumped this young kid? Are they going to face jail time? And if so, how much jail time will they face? I mean, what a mine is or whatever, I don't know. I mean, their phone numbers, their addresses and all that are posted online. I've already seen comments of people talking about they want to kill them, all kind of negative comments and all of this. This is just terrible, and I'm praying that no one does anything foolish. You know what I mean? Like, this kind of stuff happens often. This is just a situation where, you know, what's done in the dark is brought to the light, and now these kids are paying for it. So, you know, nobody do nothing foolish. You know, just keep the families in prayer and let God do His work, man. All right? So, fall back. I'm AP1 in a billion, signing out.